We're gonna see Luca!
Not the Grand Budapest. We're back in LA. Right?
Nobody gives a fuck.
Right? Mm-hmm. We're going in. This is gorgeous.
Wow. Oh, security.
We're gonna go in and see Luca.
Nathan's getting something. Wait, is that the Hannah Montana movie?
I wish we didn't live in Orlando.
Where's my playbill?
This is incredible.
Oh my god.
Alright, so OJ is right here. 106 is perfect.
Thank you so much.
Good morning, Universal Hollywood. We're back. Brandy's first time. Nevin is back. Haley. First dab of the day. Who's excited? And who do we have over here? Margaritaville is right there.
You think Eddie Burback's here?
He probably is. I bet he's at the door right now waiting to get in. This is gonna be epic stuff. Everyone's here. We are now in. Gonna go on over to Super Nintendo World that's celebrating 1 year.
It's lit.
I'm excited.
It's lit. Ah, we lost our buddies over there. All right, Izzy's in. There she is. Make an entrance. Oh!
Dab on him.
Bringing it back. Bringing it back, everybody. Izzy, we're bringing back dabbing today. I don't know if you were informed. We're bringing back dabbing.
Let's go.
Hit that shit. Oh, Nathan. Dab on him. Bro, he's
Holy
shit, it's a mountain.
I'm so excited.
To the right.
Gorgeous views. Oh, Kung Fu Panda 4, Nevin loves that movie. Wow, I'm so happy to be back. Lola is so, you've gotta be fucking kidding me with this shit.
Like,
sun bleached, washed up, sloppy. We're back in the business. It's good to be back, huh?
Yes.
Whoa. Nevin, where do you think this pipe takes you to?
Oh.
This statue is so cool. Getting ready to race. MKTV Studios. Where's Coconut Mall? Coconut Mall should have made it in this.
I don't know. Might have to cop.
You might. Yesterday, I heard two people say, I'm not gonna buy a power-up band. It's expensive.
Stop recording, help me open.
We did this in 3 seconds.
We went.
If you're a fan, you know.
Right.
You know the lore. Sorry, Christian.
Are they good?
Good? It's great.
Is it really?
Bread, you know?
And dip that in there.
Oh wait, guys, the day is saved. It's okay.
About to dig in. Go ahead, Nevin.
Like
toads. I like little mushrooms. They're good. Everyone's already finished their food. Got a Jurassic water, which is gin, rum, tequila, vodka, and this super sick cup and a flower. Oh, you guys got the boring cups? I mean, super cool cup, man.
I didn't want
them. Cheers!
Cheers!
What did you get?
I got the Jurassic water. What'd you get?
Jurassic
Cheers.
Water.
The Jurassic water tastes really good.
Yeah.
A lot better than I thought it was going to be.
We got the glam trams.
Yes!
I care.
I care.
I'm excited.
I care.
By the way, anyone's first time on the studio?
I care.
Woo!
It's our first time. Oh!
Anybody here have a birthday you're celebrating today? Anybody?
Yeah! Oh, it's me!
T-shirt, 2015.
That's Hill Valley! That's where they went off, right? That's so cool.
Bob Gale to explain how this iconic set was used in the film.
It was actually the back lot, the courthouse square, that inspired the entire climax of Back to the Future.
About this, but it was a 10-mile shirt recently.
I never did this ride in Florida.
Neither did I.
Well, the beach is closed, though. Why are we going?
Water. Oh, it's George. Hey, George. How's it going, buddy? George, nice. George! Guys, you gotta help me say George on the count of three. Ready? Say George. 1, 2, 3.
George!
Oh, wait, I forgot his name is Steve. Oh, really bad with names. That's my fault. Sorry, Scott. All right, everyone, please remain seated here. Something's definitely out here. You see that buoy? There's bait in there. Let's see if he takes the bait. Oh, I'm nervous.
I think that white buoy.
Oh, now he's taking the whole job. Huh? And it's not good. Alright, just keep looking out there in the water. You see a shark out there?
It's this one. This is the Ted house. Come on. It's the house from Ted.
He's gotta get the band news before he makes a fool of himself all over town.
This is so
cool. We filmed a lot of music videos here. All-Star with Smash Mouth.
No way.
Dilemma, forget about Dre. Insight to another the set from the movie Nope. Directed and produced by Jordan Peele, who also brought you movies like Get Out and Us. And on your screen is Jordan Peele to explain to you about Jupiter's Claim.
Movie magic only happens when a team of collaborators, often in the hundreds, work together to take an impossible notion and bring it to life. Welcome to the world of No.
Dude, Nathan's so excited.
I cannot believe I'm on this again.
Oh.
Oh my goodness!
Care team, my safety, I'm the one holding the gun.
Never mind, mine's a whole lot bigger than yours.
Escort this novice out.
Let's go, Cookie Puss!
Now it's reminiscent of 2022. We're in front of Pets. Taylor Swift is playing, and it is starting to rain.
Excited.
So
fun.
Bro,
it's
the exact
scene has been
researched. It's true.
It's our picture. I'll send you a picture
of that too. That's so good. 30 minutes. Oh. Don't get wet. Ma'am, don't get wet. Oh, now she's soaked. Lovely Day is playing. Yes.
Sure, but they...
Oh my gosh.
Cool skew.
Hello, is anyone here?
Should we sit in here and wait for them?
No.
Back on the lower lot, we're gonna go do Day ruined. We're gonna go back to Mario Kart, then Mummy, and then Jurassic World. But there's no food down here. I mean, I guess this is food, isn't it? Oh my gosh. It's about to rain. And we'll just go on the water ride, I guess. Jurassic World time. Haven't done this one in...
Did I do it last year? I don't even remember.
We're going on the worst version of this ride that exists. No, it's just kind of fun. I don't think this one's that great. I think the coaster on this one's more fun. But the ride itself is bad. What'd you think, Nevin?
I like the coaster better.
Whoa, you heard it here first, everybody. What? Nevin likes this coaster more than Orlando's. Round 2 Mario Kart. Yay! We now have all three keys from the games, and now go face off against Battle Junior. So in here, I don't even know how to explain. You ever played the Xbox Kinect?
Oh,
got this mushroom calzone. First thing I've eaten in like 7 hours.
Does anybody need ibuprofen?
I'm like your bib, Nevin.
Thank you. I don't want to. It's a white hoodie.
If it wasn't cold right now, I'd be in here. This is awesome. Look at those guys. Come on. Why they still haven't built that roller coaster is beyond me, but.
Oh, look at that one. It's so fun.
Should I go up there? Would that be a funny bit?
And in dog years, that's even less fun. I'll be back. I'm
Wait, here's some too. Come on. We're gonna get the lesbians again, Evan. Can we continue the trend? Yes! Yes! Oh, I'm sorry. Are you? Did you get the lesbians, Brandy? Did you get them? Brandy. It is cold. And we are leaving. Goodbye and good riddance. All right, I didn't even get this on camera, but Brandy laughed at the castle.
It's tiny, but she's cute.
You know, that's me sized.
It's a U-sized castle. Maybe this castle looks like regular size to you, and this will look small to us. We've done one ride. Snow White, did you like Snow White?
It was cute.
Right?
I liked it.
Good stuff.
Snow White.
It's amazing. It was great. That's a ride.
So that's awesome. A ride. That's
a great ride.
I like the track.
We're gonna go get beignets because why would I do another ride? I need beignets. I need my mint julep. It's been too long. Nevin and I are back.
Did you just eat your trick? Showing so warm.
Oh, okay. That's refreshing. That's incredible.
Oh, thank you.
Ah. I don't have an appetite anymore. Brittany's so excited to do this ride. She hopes it comes to Florida soon.
Keep walking.
All right, we're going on Indy. Brittany's gonna drive. This will be the last video of us alive.
Hey, I'm a good driver.
This isn't an electric vehicle.
Oh my God.
We have crossed over to the greatest theme park in the world.
I'm getting a hat today.
You're getting a hat? Maybe we should all get hats, huh? How about that? We're gonna go to Mike and Sully. I'm gonna tear up a little bit. We have land flight at 2:35. You already know. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. We should eat there. Why don't they have this? Oh. Okay.
I have no idea
what's in this, but it doesn't look like a hurricane, so let's try it out.
I'm probably gonna regret it because I don't like the boba
bowl. Ooh, not a fan. What'd you get?
I don't know. It has tequila in it.
She got the experiment.
That's weird.
Good? I'm sorry. Is that cough? May I? How kind.
Oh my God, he's staring at me. Look it. He's just right there.
That's delicious. You don't like it?
No, I like it. It's just like not what I was expecting.
It's really yum. What did Nathan get?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Nathan Valerio, and here we are at Disneyland, not Disney World, in California, and Disneyland's Disney California Adventure. And this is the Honey Buzz 2.0. And I, yes.
And I, yes.
And you had one last time, and you gave it to me because you felt bad that my drink
That's
was
right.
bad.
Cut back. You got like some cider.
You got the particle fizz. It was so bad. Yes.
And this is my first sip of the day.
And when I say this is the best centerpiece of any Disney park, I mean it. This view. There's nothing like it. This is the one thing that I think videos don't do justice. Lamplight, my love. Thank you. Long have I waited to do Incredicoaster with Brandy and to go back on it with Nevin. Fourth trip to Disneyland, and Nevin and I still have not done really any of these carnival rides and things up here. So we're gonna jump a jellyfish. What a view. We got the exact same table we got last time. The best view in the entire world. Look at these guys. This is incredible. Thank you. My arm already hurts. Not a good sign for this one.
I'm excited.
Billy Joel.
Drop the glades.
This is how Izzy looked when she did it before on the ride.
The most painful thing you'll ever do in my life.
It hurts so bad.
Honestly, I think Toy Story is worse. Toy Story is like, with that, oh, that thing hurts so bad. This is bad too, but this is more fun. Ugh. Good morning from day two. What a gorgeous, gorgeous day out. Nevin's waving, Nathan's texting, Brandy's brandying.
You're supposed to get scared.
Ah! Starting off today with some breakfast shawarma. This is gonna be good stuff. It's impossible. Is that a sponge? First Incredicoaster of the day. First Incredicoaster out of how many, you think? Swinging gondola. They have barf bags on the side. That's how serious this is.
We're gonna go backwards first.
I'm not looking at you. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Jeans
are
gonna get
wet.
It's gonna be 40 degrees
later.
I'm gonna freeze.
Am I stupid?
It's what?
That's me. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, this is the end.
You already know what is going on. How do you feel about your bacon mac and cheese cozy cone?
Really good. I like the bacon. I like the mac and cheese. It's really good. I can't wait to eat the cone. It's gonna be excited.
Yes, eating the cone's the best part.
Let's go, let's go.
Spider-Man! I'm here to tell you that Disney World churros are better than Disney.
What
no.
Is this angle?
You're dumb.
It's you a millennial.
Disneyland churros are so much better than Disney World. You're welcome. She's also holding her own churro.
Can you show my dance?
Can you show my dance?
Show that. I want you back. It's gonna happen right now. Third time on Guardians. Okay.
I want you back. We did not get it, but it played in the store as we left.
I think I'm ready to say that this is just like so much more fun than the tower.
No.
It's more fun. It's more fun.
Wait, but let's not get crazy. All right, that's rude.
Wait.
Way more fun than the tower, right, Nevin?
Yeah, I agree. I like the song theme better. I like Guardians of the Galaxy.
I like tower theme better, but floating? Come on.
Shaboom birthday.
Are you kidding me, bro? This entrance, bro?
Bob Ross thought he painted something like this.
It's true. Bob Chapek wished he greenlit something like this. It's my first time eating at Flo's V8 Cafe. How beautiful. There's a Bender IPA, so I'm gonna try that out. Wow, $14 down the drain. How crazy is that?
those pieces of space do not leave any empty seats.
Just at Matterhorn, and not a single person liked it.
That is not true.
It was a fine ride.
It's all right.
Just fine, all right. Great reviews.
I do that ride. There's some gross substance on the bottom of my car.
1 out of 10, what's that ride?
0.
I'm hoping not, but this might be the last mint julep of the trip. I think Nevin hopes that this isn't his last beignet either.
I hope not.
Two more churros. We got 2 more churros. I'm sure that won't be our last either. And I'm gonna give it to this poor kid I saw on the bench. Excuse me, I thought you were all alone. I wanna give you a churro.
Double good next person.
Yes, today's kind of just turning into a food and drink day, but Nevin and I got paninis.
Oh, okay.
And I've officially tried everything on the Pim's menu, I think.
Free time.
Nevin got the much better Num Num cookie because ours is garbage. Try that out. How is it?
Rose num nummy. Wow.
You know, you really put it in perspective for me.
Damn, Nevin won. He beat us like crazy.
I'm the winner. I'm always the winner.